Hi students, welcome to Justin NCRT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard math chapter 4 simple equations introduction part. Following topics we are going to see in this video: variables, constant, expression, equation, LHS, RHS, solving equation, transposing and construct equation. Now we are going to see variables. Variables is nothing but English alphabets. Any alphabets we can take it and variables can be any alphabets from A to Z, it may be any variables. The meaning of variables is equal to any value can be substituted instead of A. Any value can be substituted instead of A. For example, I can take A is equal to 2 and you may think that A value is equal to 5 and your friend may be thinking that A value is equal to 15. So A don't have separate value. What value is assigned for that, that value will take it for A. So for A, alphabet letter will not have a constant value. It is having a variable, varying values. That's why it is called variables. And next, we are going to see that constant. The meaning of constant: the value will not change. Value will not change. Value will not change. In variables we saw that A value I have taken 2, you have taken 5 and your friends have taken 15. So value is varying. Value will change. But in constants, value will not change. If I am taking number 2, this value is 2 only. If I am taking 5, if you are thinking this is also 5, if your friend is thinking 5 value is equal to 5 only, so the numbers value will not change. It is called constant. And next one we are going to see that expression. Expression is nothing but a combination of constant variables along with mathematical operations. Now we are going to take x plus 2. X plus 2 is an expression because x is variable, plus is mathematical operator, 2 is constant. So x plus 2 is an expression. X plus 2 is an expression. And we can write any example. Instead of x, we can write any values: 2x plus 3y plus 4. This is also an expression. And next we are going to see equation. In expression symbol, if we have equal to symbol, 0 or any other values, it is called an equation. In expression, if we have equal to symbol, it is called an equation. Here we have 2x plus 3y plus 4 equal to 0. This is an equation. If I am writing y is equal to 2x, this is also an equation. If we are taking 4x plus 2y is equal to 10, this is also an equation. If equal to symbol is there, it is called an equation. Next we are going to see that LHS, RHS. LHS stands for left hand side and RHS stands for right hand side. LHS stands for left hand side, RHS stands for right hand side, which is nothing but if we are taking an equation 2x plus 3 is equal to 10, from equation from equal to symbol left hand side, this is LHS. Right hand side value is RHS. LHS value is equal to 2x plus 3. Next, RHS right hand side is equal to 10. So LHS is meant for left hand side and it is from equal to symbol, from equal to symbol left hand side, from equal to symbol right hand side, which is called left hand side and right hand side. When we are taking left hand side is equal to right hand side, what value you are taking left hand side is always equal to right hand side. That is, now we are going to see transposing. Transposing, we have some rules. First we will see the rules from left hand side to right hand side. From left hand side to right hand side. From left hand side, if plus is going to right hand side, it will become minus. If it is minus, it will become plus. And if it is product, it will become division. If it is division, it will become multiplication. When we are using transposing method, we should understand that when left hand side, from left hand side to right hand side, if any symbol is going, that symbol will change. If it is plus sign, it will become minus. If it is minus, it will become plus. If it is multiplication, it will become division. If it is division, it will become to multiplication. This is the main concept. Now we are going to see that if we are taking number 4x plus 2 is equal to 10, we are going to apply this transposing method. We have to take variables one side, constant term one side. So we are going to keep as it is 4x left hand side, then plus 2 is going right hand side in transposing rule. Here plus sign, plus symbol is there. If it is plus symbol, when it is going to right hand side, it will become minus symbol. So minus 2, 4x is equal to 10 minus 2 is equal to 8, and now this is 4 into x, multiplication symbol is there, 4 into x. So now this multiplication symbol, when it is going to right hand side, it will become division. So x is equal to, I am keeping x in one side, variable in one side, constant term I am going to take it into right hand side. So multiplication has become division. 8 divided by 4. 1 4 is 4, 2 4s are 8. So x is equal to 2. Now we found that equation, x is equal to 2 in this equation. This is called solving equation by using transposing method. And next we are going to use solving method. The solving equation having two varieties. One is like this transposing method. Another one we can do it in trial and error method. For same equation we can take it, 4x plus 2 is equal to 10. We are going to do it trial and error method. So first we are going to try with x is equal to 1. Now 4 into 1 plus 2 is equal to 10. We are substituting x is equal to 1. So here 4 into 1. 4 into 1 is equal to 4 plus 2 is equal to 10. 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. This is not equal to 10. So that is not correct. Next we are going to substitute x is equal to 2. Now 4 into 2 plus 2 is equal to 10. 4 2s are 8 plus 2 is equal to 10. 8 plus 2 value is equal to 10. 10 equal to 10. So x value is equal to 2. Therefore x is equal to 2. And this is trial and error method, this is transposing method, we can find that x value easily. And next one, construct equation. We are going to construct equation. And for example, if they are given x is equal to 10, this is the one word they have given, we have to construct equation. add 2 on both sides. Add 2 on both sides. So we are going to add now. Left hand side also we are going to add x plus 2 is equal to 10 plus 2. When we are adding, we will get it x plus 2 is equal to 12. Now we are going to add. We can multiply or subtract anything we can do. Multiply 4 on both sides. Now we are going to multiply 4. 4 into x plus 2 is equal to 4 into 12. 4 into x is equal to 4x plus 4, 4 2s are 8 is equal to 4 2s are 8, 4 1 is 4. So 4x plus 8 is equal to 48. This is required equation. Now we have constructed equation by using the add 2 on both sides, multiply 4 on both sides. We can do it any other method. We can subtract, then we can divide, we can do it in all 4 mathematic operators. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.